What's happening with Yellowstone observation during the government shutdown? The Yellowstone Volcano Observatory, YVO, provides long-term monitoring of volcanic and earthquake activity in the Yellowstone National Park region. Yellowstone is the site of the largest and most diverse collection of natural thermal features in the world, and the first national park YVO is one of the five USGS volcano observatories that monitor volcanoes within the United States for science and public safety. Due to the lapse in appropriations, activity such as earthquake and water information needed for public health and safety will be updated with limited support. Yellowstone Volcano Observatory claims to be maintaining the monitoring networks and issuing updates, yet also claims some website content will not be updated and may become outdated. Let's repeat that. Yellowstone Volcano Observatory claims to be maintaining the monitoring networks and issuing updates, yet also claims some website content will not be updated and may become outdated. What we do know, Steamboat Geysers has become active after many years of no activity. USGS is reporting three water eruptions in December. These occurred on the 8th, 17th, and the 25th. This is a total of 32 eruptions for Steamboat, which breaks the record of 29 set back in 1964 for the most eruptions in a calendar year. In December, the University of Utah seismograph stations, responsible for the operation and analysis of the Yellowstone seismic network, located 121 earthquakes in the Yellowstone National Park region. The largest event was a minor earthquake of magnitude 3.1 located 19 miles west-northwest of West Yellowstone, Montana, on December 20 at 9:36 a.m. MST. Earthquake swarms like this are common and account for roughly 50% of the total seismicity in the Yellowstone region. The Yellowstone Volcano Observatory claims that the earthquake activity remains at background levels. The observatory is reporting no significant changes in surface deformation at Yellowstone as recorded by GPS stations. They are reporting 2 centimeters of subsidence occurring during 2018. Subsidence is sudden sinking or gradual downward settling of the ground's surface. In the area of Norris Geyser Basin, GPS data indicate a minor amount of uplift over the past few months, with a total uplift of about 2 centimeters during 2018, also continuing the trend that has been ongoing since 2015. Uplift refers to the uplifting of landforms in relation to the Earth's surface, usually resulting in an increase in elevation. Stay tuned for more updates during the government shutdown. Please click the subscribe button and don't forget to like and share. This audio file